वेलकम लर्नर्स फॉर लेक्चर 12 ऑफ मैथमेटिकल मेथड दैट इज द एमएससी सेकंड ईयर ऑफ अ सेमेस्टर थर्ड. टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द साइन एंड कोसाइन फॉर्म ऑफ द फूरियर ट्रांसफॉर्म. सम ऑफ द एग्जांपल विल बी गिवन. प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द डेफिनेशन एज वेल एज देयर फॉर्मूला विल बी जनरेटेड इन अ फूरियर कोसाइन ट्रांसफॉर्म एज वेल एज फूरियर साइन ट्रांसफॉर्म. लेट अस गो अबाउट द some example of the Fourier sine and cosine. Example second, if the Fourier sine transform of f of t equals to e to the power minus a t upon t, that is a contained in the form of a Fourier sine as well as cosine form, this will be generated as a f of c into e to the power minus a t upon t. Okay, this will be given as an example in generated form. Then you know that their formula will be of the sine form. Then solution of this equation, we know that Fourier sine transform, that will be the f of s generated function of the sine transform f of t to the xi equals to square root of 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity f of t sine xi t dt. Okay, this is the formula of the sine transform. Then after that, put up to the value of the f of t, they will be given in the example. Okay, then f of s, they given as a value e to the power minus a t upon t xi equals to square root of 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a t upon t sine xi t dt. This will be the form. Then put up to this form equals to I. This will given as a first equation. Okay. This will be form is a clear in the given of the equation. Then after that, differentiated with respect to xi on the both side. Left hand side as well as right hand side differentiated with the both of the side. Then this is called as a I. Then differentiated to the xi, that is a di upon d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi derivative, because this square root of a 2 by pi is a constant value. They will be given in the first side. Then after that differentiated both of this equation. Then d by d xi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a t upon t, that is a sine xi t into dt. Okay, differentiated in this form, then given as a value, that is a, this is also given to the value in integration form. Sine is differentiated with the form of a d by d xi sine xi t dt. Okay, this will be differentiated. Do you know that sine of the differentiation value will be given? That is a square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a t by t into. This will be given as a value of a sine of a differentiator, that is a cos of a xi t into t dt. Okay. Then square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a t, they will be given as a value, that is the cos xi t into dt, because tt will be cancelling in the form, that is a multiplication and dividend form. Then after that they will be given as a value. You know that solving to the equation of the form, that is a di upon d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi, given as a value for integrating form in the example, first will be given all this form of the value, because solving to the example first, this value will be generated as a upon xi square plus a square. Okay, see in the example first, this all value how to generate this value. Then after that, di upon d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi into a equals to this a given as a value of this form equals to 1 upon xi square plus a square. Okay, then integrate with respect to xi. Integrate both of the side with respect to xi. Integration of a di upon d xi d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi into a equals to the integration of the 1 by xi square plus a square d xi. Okay, then after that integration of the value, how to convert it, this value in the form I equals to square root of a 2 by pi. It is a constant value. A is also given, but you know that the formula of this integration of a dx upon x square plus a square equals to 1 by a is a common form, means the same as a form, that is a 1 by a tan inverse xi by a, tan inverse x by a. this value will be generated in this form, okay, by using this formula. Then after that, AA is a cancelling form, multiplication and dividend form. Then remaining value is generated, that is the square root of a 2 by pi tan inverse xi by a plus c. This is the second equation will be generated in this form. Then to find the value of a c, because in a example of the value that will be given as a c for xi equals to 0, putting as a value, then generated as a value in example first. Example first means equation first will be given, I equals to function of a s, that is a sine transform, e to the power minus at upon t xi equals to function Fourier transform of the sine form, that is a e to the power minus at upon t will be generated in this form. This value will be generated in the equation. Then this second value of a xi, putting as a value given to the form, that is a 0 equals to 0 form. Then this I value is also 0, because xi is 0 will be generated, because sine 0 equals to 0 of the form. Then equation 2, that is a form 0 equals to square root of a 2 by pi tan inverse 0 plus c will be generated at xi equals to 0, because of a this value of a generating of the equation xi by a is given, putting to the value of a 0, this will be the 0. You know that tan inverse 0 equals to 0, then both of the side, left hand side, 0 equals to square root of a 2 by pi tan inverse 0 generated as a 0 plus c. This value is generated as a c equals to 0. This both example of the form is given to the generating form of the equation, and value will be generated, that is a c equals to 0, putting as a value and generated to the form of I. This is the example of the second. Next is the example third. Find f of c e into minus a square by t square by 2, that is into xi. Solution will be generated, that is a, we know that the form of a Fourier cosine transform, that is a f of c, that generated as a function f of t xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity f of t cos xi t dt. Okay, put up to the value of, that is a f of t. Then putting to the value, that is a f of c e into minus a square by t square by 2 xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e into minus a square t square by 2 cos xi t dt. Okay, this will be given as a, in all the example, this value will be put it in the equation that will be given as a value, that is a, that value is a generated as a equation first. Okay, after that, solving this equation, differentiated with respect to xi on the both side, first of all differentiating to the value, that is a, this is called as a I. Equation 1 is given as a value of I, that is a di upon d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi. Derivative of this function will be given as a d by dx integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a square t square by 2. This will be constant in the form, and only derivative of the form, that is a cos xi t dt. Then generating next equation, that is a square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity. This will be given as a constant value for the integrating form e to the power minus a square by t square by 2, and this derivative of a cos xi t given as a value, that is a cos of the derivative is generated in the form, that is a minus sine xi t into t dt will be generated. Okay, all of this given as a value and given in the integrating form, that is the square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity sine xi t, this minus sign is given at to the minus t e to the power minus a square t square by 2 dt. Okay, then after that, this is a di upon d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity sine xi t given as a value, and another form, that is the multiply both side for cutting of the value, that will be generated, that is a cancelling in the form, that is a multiply as well as divide in the form, multiply and divide. Both of this cancelling means putting to the value of a square on the this form, that will be generated, that is a upon a square, that will be multiply minus a square into t e to the power minus a square by t square by 2. dt will be generated. Then after that, but d upon d z will be generated. Its value will be given in the another side. They generated as a form, that is a value will be generating in the equation of the form. Then suppose that derivative will be containing in this equation of the form equals to e to the power minus a square t square upon 2 d by dt of this is a square plus t square upon 2 will be generated. Okay, then after that, the solving of the equation generating e to the power minus a square t square, this derivative will be generated in the form, that is a this constant of the multiplication form. A square by 2 is a constant, only derivative of this is a multiplication, not a addition. Okay, d upon dt of a t square, then t square derivative will be contained e to the power minus a square by t square upon 2. They will be generating a square by 2, and this derivative generated as a 2t. Then put up cancelling of the 2 into 2 in this form, then value will be generated, that is a this value will be containing, that is a square in the form of the equation a square t plus e to the power multiplication e to the power minus a square t square by 2. Okay, after that this equation will be concerning and put up to the value of all this equation, that is a di upon d xi equals to square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity sine xi t upon 2 d by dt of e to the power minus a square t square by 2 dt. Okay, put up this solving to the value of the equation, that is a di upon d xi equals to given as a value, that is a 1 by 2 square root of a 2 by pi is generating to the form, because this value will be given in the equation integration 0 to infinity sin xi t, because this 2 is a common and generating this is a 1 by 2. Okay, sin xi t derivative of a d by dt of e to the power minus a square t square by 2 dt. Okay, integration by the part of the both of the equation, then integration will be given di upon d xi equals to 1 by a square. What is a square will be containing of this equation, where is the a square is generated by the integration by the part in a both of the side u into v of the equation and given to the value of this equation. Okay, 1 by 2 square root of a 2 by pi sine will be generated, sine xi t integrating both of the side, this is constant value and this derivative and integration will be containing the form, and multiplication will be given e to the power minus a square t square upon 2. They will be given as a value, that is a 0 to infinity. Okay, this is a multiplication sign. This integration and derivative both of these cancelling and remaining term will be constant in this form. Okay, this is a 1 by 2 is a common form. 1 by 2 square root of a 2 by pi. Okay, minus of integration 0 to infinity sine will be containing in the derivative form is generated, that is the cos of a xi t into xi derivative of the another part d by dt of e to the power minus a square t square by 2 dt. Okay, after that solving this equation to putting all this value, 1 by a square will be generated, square root of a 2 by pi, this value will be put it in this form. They generating to the form, that is a sin 0 will be containing as a 0, as well as the infinity will be containing as a 0 value. Both of this value will be generating minus this, both of this value is a 0, minus integration 0 to infinity put up to the value cos xi t, and another part is a e to the power minus a square t square by 2 into dt. You know that e to the power infinity contain as a 0, as well as sin 0 equals to 0. Next equation, this will be the zero part. Okay, first part is a zero, this minus sign will be containing as a minus, xi will be containing as a xi, xi by a square square root of a 2 by pi, then integration cos xi t, another will be multiplication of a e to the power minus a square t square by 2 dt. Then after that equation will be generated, di upon d xi equals to minus xi square upon a square I. What is I? You know that first equation will be generating in this form. I is a whole part of this equation is called as a I, square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity cos xi t e to the power minus a square t square by 2 d dt. This is as I. Okay, this value will be putted in the I. Then after that, this value by equation first putting is this value and cross multiply to given as a value, that is a di, and this I will be given as a denominator form, and d xi will be given in this form, minus xi upon a square d xi. Okay. After that, on integrating, we get to the value integration in a both of the side, left hand side as well as right hand. In this equation, this is a minus 1 by a square giving to the value, that is a form, is a constant value, and this will be the integration, that is called as a log I equals to minus 1 by a square is the same as a value, and integration of xi to d xi contain as a xi square by 2 plus log will be generated in left hand side will be containing, right hand side also containing log c1. Then log I minus log c1 equals to minus 1 upon a square xi square by 2. Then both of this value containing log common and minus sign containing as a numerator as well as denominator, I by c1 equals to minus a square. Okay, this will be given as a value that will be generated in the equation of the form and given to the value of generating form. Then after that, I by c1 log of a log in a both side will be cancelling of the form and generated to the value in this form is a left hand side, but this side not getting as a log, then log will be generated in another side, that is a e to the power, this e to the power generating in this form. Okay, after that, I by c1 equals to e to the power, both of this value containing, minus 1 upon a square xi square by 2. Then after that, I equals to e to the power, this value is a common, and this is a derivative form is generated in a multiplication, c1 into e to the power minus 1 upon a square xi square by 2. This is the second equation. To find the value of a g for the xi equals to 0, value of a g containing of the xi equals to 0, this is the last step to generating of the form. Then equation second is generating I equals to c1 e to the power containing as a this value generated as a 0, means both of this value will be generating as a 0, e to the power 0. E to the power 0 means this value is a 1. Then I equals to c1 will be generated. Then put up this value I equals to c1 in a equation 1. Then functioning will be cosine form generated as a then equation first. I equals to f of c function of a cosine transform. F of t xi equals to f of c, f of t equals to value will be generated as a 0. Then equation will be generating square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a square t square upon 2. They generating as a value, this is a xi equals to cos 0 dt will be generated. This cos 0 dt put up to the value, you know that cos 0 equals to 1, then solve to the equation. Square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus a square t square by 2. This value will be generated as a 1. Then equation I equals to c1 equals to square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus both of these square, that is a at square upon generating as a value, that is a 2 dt. Then after that, at upon square root 2 equals to u, that is a upon square root 2 equals to into multiply of a dt equals to du. Then put up to the value, that is a dt equals to a upon square root of 2 by du. Then value will be put in the a equals to generating of the square root of a 2 by pi integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus u square, that is the square root of a 2 by a du. Formula will be generated in both of the form, that is the square root of a 2 by pi square root of a 2 by a integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus u square by du square. Then put up to the value, that is a 2 upon square root of the multiplication, 2 square root of 2 into square root of a 2, that is only 2, square root of a pi into a integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus u square by du. How it will be given as a value, that is a integration 0 to infinity e to the power minus u square into du equals to square root of a pi by 2. This value put in the equation in the form, that is a 2 square root of a pi into a, and put up all this value, that is a square root pi by 2. 2 to cancel as well as square root of cancel, only getting as a value, that is a 1 by a. Put this value of a 1 by a in a C1 in equation 2. Then generating I equals to 1 by a e to the power minus 1 by a square xi square by 2. Then same as a solving to the equation that both of this value will be putting in the I. Then 1 by a is a common e to the power minus xi square upon e to the power 2 a square. Then value will be given, that is the f of c equals to e to the power minus a square t by 2 xi equals to both of this value is a given, that is a 1 by a means I equals to 1 by a e to the power minus xi square upon 2 a square. This is given as a value that will be getting as a value for equation first. Okay, this is your second example. This is your third example will be given in the equation. For solving some of the step and generating value, how to get it as a value in this equation. Okay, this is the example second. First will example second will be given as a cosine form and third will be given as a sine form. Both of these equation will be uses of the form. If you started to solving this example, some using as a step, this is a very easy to solve this example.